All in and locked up. And they're off to a great start, and Sparkle Sammy on the inside began clearly in front. On the rail, continues on at a good pace. Sparkle Sammy by a length to Crazy About Jazz. Patton's Girl on the inside of Layla's Princess. Off the track is Tethra's Magic, and between runners, 39-7 to make a line of four. A couple away last is Lost Point. Sparkle Sammy in front as they head to the half mile. By a length to Crazy About Jazz. One away, Patton's Girl on the inside and trying to settle. Off the track, Layla's Princess. 39-7 splits them. Tethra's Magic is four wide at the back of affairs. Lost Point is going to the inside. They come down towards the home stretch with Sparkle Sammy continuing to find plenty in front. Crazy About Jazz second, Patton's Girl third. Then came 39-7 looking for racing room. Lost Point is going to have to angle behind a wall of horses. Sparkle Sammy in front. Crazy About Jazz coming up within about a length on the inside, Patton's Girl. But it is Sparkle Sammy and Gary Boulanger continuing on in front. 39-7 coming on a well beaten back on the inside as Patton's Girl's kicking on too. But 39-7 can't do it. Patton's Girl's going to come through and hit the front late. And Patton's Girl has won it from Crazy About Jazz. Sparkle Sammy, 39-7. Lost Point could not get a good run in the stretch. 1:09:11 is the time. Patton's Girl going on to a nice win, has been a consistent performer at times, but came back to a good run last start. Well, today is a winner. That is win number three. Congratulations to Justin Nixon, winning trainer, owner Kenny Ng, and this four-year-old Dark Bay Brown filly by General Quarters from Catchy Patton was bred by Shade Tree Thoroughbreds Incorporated in Florida.